Ahead is our mark. You're mine.
Watch out!
It's nothing. Oh, he's bleeding.
After him!
Here I come!
Can't wait to bring you in. Take that, Jedi! Woo!
Think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. I can't fail you! Impressive. Is power the answer?
Thank you. We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Magicals.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind. For promises of power.
Kestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. You were stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn.
There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave. Strike me down! A thesis defense. That was nothing. Yeah. Jedi! Dodging won't save me. I'm too quick for you.
You see, Padawan, I have spoken.
I was wrong to think you could stand with me! Die alone!
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet. Now you die, Maliko!
Try that again!
Worse.
the intruder! Move forward!
Stop him at all costs!
Only for me, Jedi!
Let's take a look.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Good for nothing, Jedi!
My mind is sharp!
Slow for me.
You will not beat me.
Come on.
You lack finesse.
Come on!
Not too quick!
Cannot avoid death forever.
Come! Kill me if you dare!
Bad Jedi!
You will not beat me! You're wretched!
Come on!
That was nothing!
Jedi! See, Padawan, I have focus. You've got time. That was nothing.
Jedi.
Buddy!
See, Padawan, I have spoken.
Let's finish this.
You will not. What is this?
It's like you said, Malikos. Doth Amir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Doth Amir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Doth Amir before long, as the war did.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal.
This place, it's...
horrifying.
Found it.
It is real.
Meryn, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you and your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out, and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen.
Oh, no. But life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
No way forward.
There is now.
Did you race the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle my skills.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Marikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I'll meet you at your ship.
Yeah!